Yep.
Mark?
Yes?
Are you all there?
Yes, mate.
I've got a classic customer. I mean, a customer for classics for you. Come on, Mr. Smallpiece. This way, pal.
He's on his way now. Well.
I'm after a classic mark. Has it got up, Cob?
I have, sir. What kind of thing are you looking for?
Well...
You need a glass of water?
You want, love? I can't... Has it got any strap for me glasses to keep falling down when I'm on mark?
I'm probably going to find some, yeah.
You what?
I'm probably going to find some for you.
As you say? What does it say, Cob?
I'm probably going to find some for you, sir.
I don't want finance. As I got, so, what's the gun? Are you going to sell me, show me some
back? Sir, what kind of thing do you like?
I've got a fag. Right, bloody hell. Hey, I tell you what, in day, I remember these. Is that a 1992, that?
No, it's a 1950s.
Oh. I'm probably too old for that. Well, it's got one of the AJSs.
That's an AJS 250.
250, yeah, 250. I used to do post offices in them, robbing them. So, tell me about AJS.
Single story 250.
That's better, son. Tell me about Bonneville 7. No, I'm not bothered about that. I want someone with a bit of pork. Like my wife. So what, anyway, what's the name, Cop? What's the name?
Oh,
come on then, Mark. Let's have a... Hey! I got in here, didn't I? I got in here! Anyway, what's telling me about that bike? What?
Jackson, 750 Bonneville.
You what?
Owned by an engineer.
Come you what?
Owned by an engineer.
Engine you what?
Completely rebuilt.
I can't hear the Cop.
Engine's been completely rebuilt by an engineer.
Have I got big ears? Have I got big ears? I want to talk about bikes. What were they going to say to me then?
It's been owned by an engineer. It's had a complete engine rebuild. With this bike comes matching colour coded panniers and screen.
Oh, wow.
What do you think to that one?
It's crap. Has it got hotels?
I think I've got some.
What else has I got, Keith?
I think I've got something that'll right down your street.
Come on then.
Match your helmet.
Match me helmet?
Come on, look at this.
Oh! No, I think I'm not bothered about that. I'm not bothered about that. I'm only here to be... What is it?
It's a Honda Monkey bike.
Oh no, I'm only into the
1970s.
Only into the classics. Only
a classic monkey bike.
Only. Has it got any of this wiring? Has it got any? The classics. I can't see if it's steaming up. Has it got a tot in here? Has it got a tot in here?
No.
Has it got a tot in here?
Any tot in?
Has it got a tot in here, Kim?
It's just a bit warm today.
Anyway, tell me about the bicycle. So, because it's got a vast range, I'll give you that.
From here, got classic. Lebel Joseph, 1000cc. Bimota, 1994. Completely new, unregistered 0 miles.
Alright.
Don't give it.
Aye.
As you see.
Oh, alright.
Did you make my video?
Aye. Who?
Did you make it?
I only know it once, personally. And you see, look at me jacket here. What's the think of this? Look at that. Thank you very much. Thank you very much. I used to do an impression at Elvis in there, or not? I used to, thank you very much. But you used to shit, I can't do it now because I've got a dodgy ear. I think that's, can that, has it got time just to see if I can pop that back in? Just kneel down in front of me and see if I can pop that back in. Ooh, oh, it's all right now. See, I used to do an Elvis impression, look. I've just seen tassels. My mate gets a drink and he like does that. Thank you very much. Anyway, so you on. You're telling me about the
boss?
Aye.
GT 750.
I thought we were talking about British stuff.
Liquid cool.
Who?
cold.
Liquid gold?
Liquid cold, 750.
Liquid gold? Is there an echo in here?
1985.
Who?
GSXR, Slab Sally.
So they're all British then?
No, these Japanese.
Can't we look at some British flags?
Yes, sir. Yes,
come on, it shows what they've got. Have to wait for me because we used to have the eldest.
So you've got those two.
Wait a minute, kid, I just need to work your packing. There we are, one there.
Got the tripod in there, looked at.
Oh, are you? Ah.
250 AGS.
Aye.
650 Gold Star replica.
What will they give me for the bike I've come on today?
What bike have you got?
I've got one of them old them Russian things, then I was in Cossacks. Oh. Not the one up here, bloody it, Cliff. I mean, bike, Cossack.
We'll take that part of shame.
Would you?
Yeah. How good would they feel? What year is it?
I don't know, I know.
All I have to do is do a full appraisal.
A what?
A bike, a full appraisal.
I can just have a look at it, is it outside?
I can do that for you.
It's absolutely like brand new. I've had it 2 months. I bought it from an auction. Well, it was scrap back to me, but it's scrap yard. It was a scrapyard, but having said that, while it was in a scrapyard, I had a good look at it. Kid couldn't start it, but I thought, go on, I'll have a look. So I bought it for £30. I don't want to be taking any less than me £30, have I right, bro?
Be fine with that.
Are we having a check out hands then, or what?
We are, we'll take that.
Let me show you me all the check out hands then, come on. Let me show you. Thank you very much. Alright, thank you.